Well, I want to see, obviously, more and more women in power, frankly. I mean, I look at this world right now that is so messed up and wonder where the women are in these decisions, so many of them. It's remarkable how women can make a huge difference. I would say that one of the key things that women in the world wants to support is women in leadership roles, is women taking on those leadership roles and changing cultures, both in business culture or in their own national cultures. But you can also be changing a business culture. And sometimes the way you change a business culture is by doing something completely separate. I mean, I think that there's enough, people waste too much time sometimes banging their heads against cultures that cannot change, rather than thinking, I'm going to go off to the side and create this myself. I'll create a culture, which is about being a leader. That is what an entrepreneur does. But it can also, in a sense, be inside a big company. There can be some silo in a company which nobody really wants to get involved with. It's not the hot place to work. But actually, you could take that over and say, you know, this is going to be the place I change the culture. I'm in this spot, I'm going to lobby to run this bit, and I'm going to make this bit reflective of my norms and my culture and my values. And just by doing something of that kind, you can, you know, become a woman leader who enables other women to succeed, because women need more flexible ways of working. They need to sometimes, you know, we want to support them during maternity. We want to support them when they cannot always come into the office, but could just work just as productively in other ways. You know, we want to support them when they sometimes are unconfident about speaking up, and encouraging them to take on challenges that they don't seem ready for, which is something we ought to be able to do as women leaders, and must do. And that is true, of course, in all these countries too, that the example of a woman succeeding is the best way to make other women succeed, because otherwise they look around and they say, well, who's my role model? You know, many of these women who come to our stage are just so, one woman from Saudi got up and she said, it's so wonderful to be here, because she said, I feel very alone in my country. There aren't many people like me, she said. You know, there are not that many leaders out there. I need to come and see other women leading. And I think the best example we can give is by doing that, and is by actually also saying to ourselves, you know, why not me? Why aren't I doing this? Because very often we look at a problem and go, oh, isn't it just awful? Wouldn't somebody do something about that? If only they would do something about that. Well, what about us doing something about that? You know, what about us saying, I can step up and do that in my community? Thank you.